Hi everyone, it's me Samantha. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be making a little, I can't remember his name, but that Pokemon pinata, I'm gonna do that, but it's not gonna be a pinata, it's just gonna be a little table prop. So I did like a rough cut out here, and I'm just gonna go ahead and trace this onto this cardboard and cut it out. And tell me, I'm gonna go away. And peel it and come back to put it together. So I'm gonna go away, finish cutting this out and peel it, and I'll be back when it's ready to assemble. Be right back. Okay, so I'm back. I have it cut out here, and I have these strips. These are 2.5-inch strips that I'm gonna use to attach all the way around. And I'm not worried about peeling any of this because they're just gonna be props. And just make it easier to, I think for the streamer, when adding the streamer, just make it easier. And it doesn't, you don't have to get it, you know, all of it completely off. Then I'm going to do that to the other side as well. So for now, let's go ahead and attach . So you're gonna add this board all the way around. Okay. go away and I'm going to continue doing that, and I will be back when it's all together and ready to decorate. Hi everyone, I'm back with my little Squirtle, I think is what his name is. Pinata. Oh, not pinata, sorry. It's just going to be a prop. So that's going to be a show. I'm going to hot glue those, his eyes, that I'm going to stick on later. I have my hot glue heating up because I'm going to just glue that straight on. But I figure I will start. Whoops. This glue is a little watery. But I will be covering this in the blue paper. Sorry for the traffic. Can be a little noisy. So I'm just going to keep working on this. I will be back when he's all put together. Okay, so I will be right back.